This VF HSV Grange is that cool. I've got to wear shades just looking at it. Some of you might remember this from an earlier video we did, not one where I was talking, but just on the dyno. Totally standard HSV, add off the shelf Harrop blower kit, made like 120 or 30 kilowatts at the wheels, made 418. Now the owners come back to us and said, I want more. And so I've gone to him, okay, we'll give you more. So what do? In this case, already had a nice little cam in it. So that's out of the car, out of the question, off the cards. What we did is we put a set of GM Motorsport CNC ported cylinder heads on it, and we've put an upgraded boost pulley on it. So we're making 11 or 12 pounds of boost now, and we're really stretching up its legs. Put this together with a retune to make it nice, safe and reliable, and we should be expecting somewhere around, I'm not expecting a lot more top end, maybe 440 would be nice, but I'm expecting some big mid-range urge. I mean, we're starting to come to the limits of the 2300 through the auto, so about 12 pound, well, at least on this standard belt structure anyway, about 12 pound, I think it'll be in, as we like to say, the sweet spot. So we'll let the guys get to work, then we'll put it on the dyno, we'll tune it up, and we'll see what sort of grunt this top gun's got. And there we have it. Experience counts with these things. We ended up with 441.2, just as I thought. You might think, oh yeah, that's all right for a set of heads and a little bit of boost, but the big difference comes in the mid-range. We're making like 50 kilowatts at 5,000 up on what we were. And we're making power all the way from the basement. We're making 30 kilowatts at the wheels extra at 2,800 RPM. You're gonna feel this. Also torque, amazing difference. We top 130 newton meters extra at 4,000. So this car, the best way to describe it, is gonna feel alive everywhere. It's gonna feel, I mean, it was pretty good before, you know, with over 400, but now it's gonna be like you've added an extra liter of engine capacity to it. That's the beauty of a boosted system. I mean, you do get to a point where you run out of blower, and we're kind of getting there on the standard belt structure without going eight rib, but who would think, well, you know, that 440 wouldn't be enough in a nice, daily driven, executive vehicle. It's a real nice combination. It shows how good these Harrop FDFI superchargers are, and it also shows why we fit and sell so many of them as South Australia's number one Harrop dealer. Stay tuned for our next update.